meet Bono. Bono's ID number is A5141358, and he is a male Chow Chow German Shepherd mix. We think he's about 10 years old. He came into the shelter as an owner surrender on January 7th, and his former owner said they could no longer afford to take care of him. Super heartbreaking. Bono weighs 60 pounds, and he is blind, but he doesn't really let that slow him down. He is as sweet as can be. He wants to be friends with everybody. He loves affection, loves giving affection, loves kisses. He's just a cuddle bug. He's pretty mellow and easygoing. He's definitely a senior dog, so I'd say he probably has a low energy level. He is very friendly. He falls in love with you the minute you meet him. He would need slow introductions with other dogs just because, you know, he needs to be able to kind of take it slow because he's not able to see them. He walks well on leash. It appears that he is housebroken, which is really awesome. He'd be a great dog for just about anybody. He'd be a wonderful dog for a first-time dog owner because he's so chill and so easygoing. And, you know, despite his blindness, he's still very active and playful. He would be a good dog for kids, maybe not little kids because they might be a little too rambunctious for a senior guy like this. He is just a charming, delightful dog. He's super, super friendly. He's so kind and gentle and tender, and we love him to pieces. So please come down to the Downey Shelter and meet the wonderful Bono today. Bye, buddy.